The Perks of Being a Wallflower is a novel written by Stephen Chbosky, and it was first published in 1999 by Pocket Books. Set in the early 1990s, the novel follows an introverted boy named Charlie through his freshman year of high school in Pittsburgh, while he writes letters to an unknown recipient to talk about his experiences. Through the year, he gets two new friends, Patrick and Sam, and starts hanging out with them, going to parties where he meets other people and where he also tries drugs and drinks alcohol. But he still suffers for the death of his best friend, which happened the year before, and of his aunt Helen. I really like this book, and I appreciated the idea of Charlie writing letters because it let me understand his feelings and it made me feel like I was the recipient.